In today, we're looking at spring styles here in the catwalk.
And stylist Laura Jordan has some of her top picks. Will we go straight into it, Laura?
Yes, let's do it.
So we have Yomiko up first. I saw a flash of this dress backstage. Cool. Colours are beautiful. Yeah,
it's a real colour pop, this dress. The deck chair stripe is huge, so it's a slightly wider stripe than we would have seen before.
Deck chair stripe.
I love all these phrases.
You're throwing all these terms at us. I can't cope this morning, Laura.
And there's a lovely kind of blend of colours, so it's not too, you can see through it. The lines aren't too harsh, which is lovely. Really, the blue tone that we see through it is reflected in the shoes with the silver, but really what we when we see this dress, we're thinking A-line, we're thinking a nice cut on the waist and a sleeve for someone who wants to have that sort of, you know, that covering for the top part of the arm. Beautiful, no neck piece required of this. Really, the neck line does it all, which is ideal. And again, you see the blue, the red through it, just popping that colour, and ideal with even navy tights now, and then you're set.
I love the
spring.
Little cutouts here. It's just, such an unusual place, isn't
just
it?
The collarbone. It really shows it off beautifully.
What is that colour blue? It's not cobalt and it's not sky blue.
Yeah, it's like it's almost like a cyan. It's like a mix of different
ones jewel
popped together,
colour.
The jewel tones.
Yeah,
and they do work because of that fabric. It shoots it together nicely. Then we have Gail wearing a beautiful suede duster coat. Now this one here is actually soft and warm, that combo, which is what you need in springtime. And again, the polka dots, huge trend for this season coming up. So we've got the navy base and then the piece of red over it, which just really pops with the colour. So it almost pulls out the red in the top when you put the jacket over it. And again, a little pocket. I love having a pocket in a jacket, handy for phone, keys, etc. And then a nice simple pair of skinny jeans. These are your staple. And then bringing right down to a colour pop with the loafer on the foot.
The loafers are not going away, and I love them. I wish they had a heel. Some of them have a little heel on them.
Exactly. The block heel, again, is a handy option, but these are great for just running around every day. And that mustard tone, I think it works really, really well with the red.
It's very classy, that yellow tone.
It is indeed.
Lovely.
It just pulls it together nicely. And there's other colour options as well.
I like that edge-to-edge detail on the top of the coat as well, Laura, because it's so easy to get makeup on coat collars
Larger
or cowl necks.
Yeah.
So that's a nice alternative.
Similar just a little lower
on this coat as well.
Exactly. And we're seeing a similar neckline as well here. And navy, a great staple, a good day colour that we have to work into our wardrobe. And you might even have pieces like this already that you can just pop these details with. So we've brought the blush pink in here, which is a nice option in that it's soft, really works well on a cool tone as well. And as you can see, we've got leather as quite a trend all the time, even through in winter. What we've done here is we're noticing that it's softer. So a pastel tone that's being brought right through. The fabric is great and that it's practical. If you spill something on it, just wipe it off. And it gives you that kind of shape as well. And you just pop it even with tights. And then we've got the shoes to show it off. With the nude option, we'll go with everything. This is a good wear with anything shoe. And the third strap. So an extra strap is really great for keeping them on the foot. It makes all the difference. Again, can be worn with variety of options through the wardrobe.
And navy tights are okay to wear as well.
Yeah, I think navy tights would be ideal with that. At the moment with that skirt, unless you're wearing it in the evening time.
And a little ankle boot,
Laura. Gorgeous, exactly.
Yeah. I feel
really
like that would be a more feasible option.
Right
for
now. And even a little grey ankle boot would be gorgeous because it'll pull through the grey in the top, and I think grey and pink are a lovely combination.
Grey and pink are a gorgeous combo.
Everything then from White Clothing Online. So
what did you call us earlier that we're trans...
Transizing.
We're transizing. Love it.
A lifetime of transizing.
Thank you, Laura.
Thanks, Laura, for joining us today.
After the break, a look ahead to the first episode of Ireland's Got Talent. Your TV preview is up next.